Hey Arcs, got another video to get some quick accessories from base game. There was a new code release from the latest stream with BGA and David from Sega, where all you need to do is type in second_aniv. You then check the system tab in your menu and get campaign items and then account, and then you just claim it here. You will receive 7 Ragol Memories and 1 Rappy Shaped Fritters. Both of these will go directly into your storage. But the fritters are a 24-hour 10% try boost item for NGS. But the more important part is these Ragol Memories. Just like the county memories from the last video, you'll need to exchange these in base game. So we will grab these from storage real quick and head to the badge and memory exchange vendor in the shopping plaza. Talk to her and go to the Ragol Memories section, and you can see there are just an absolute ton of cosmetics to choose from. It might actually take you a while to decide what you want. Just be aware that each of these items have varying costs as they range from 1 memory up to 3. Hope you all enjoy these free cosmetics, and if you liked the video, consider subscribing for more PSO2 content like this. And thank you guys for watching. Have a great day.